interception, then another kick, and forced a step up in Zagari.
This match has turned around in a hurry.
Knight sent out to the apron, and he'll go. Oh no, he's still hanging on. Moves though. Miscommunication as he runs into his partner.
There's that lack of chemistry between Boogs and LA Knight. Haven't had time to build it like the Prophet's had. Montez Ford flies. This is the Street Profits hitting top gear at the right time.
Sky high tag.
Montez Ford does not miss from here, Cole.
From the heavens. The Street Profits with the win. Here are your winners, the Street Profits. The Profits are a little slow to start this matchup against the Orthodox team of the Knight Bullets, but in the end, almost leaping out of your television screen.
Look at the loss of the up. But once they hit that top gear, the Street Profits prove once again they are perhaps unstoppable. What a streak they are here since moving to SmackDown. A certainly short-lived tactic.
Although, not only that, obviously embarrassed that he didn't back up his trash talk. Things could be worse for LA Knight. He could be Baron Corbin, who continues to be down on his luck. Last week, he had a match against the debuting Cameron Grimes.
Look, I'm surprised you showed up. You're trying to make a name for yourself, but understand this. In about 2 minutes, you're going to be flat on your back, wishing you were back in NXT.
And Cameron got Grimes with their record win here off the cave-in.
Blink and you'll miss it. One chance, one opportunity. That is all Cameron Grimes has ever needed.